My name's Jnr Windross. I've been DJing for a good lot of years, many years now. Been playing house, started with garage, now onto house. I throw parties. I've just been like loving the scene and playing music. Movida Corona last year was crazy. Like, I went to the Clapham firstly, I entered that, played there, won that. I was like, woo, yeah. Then I went to Ministry Vibe Bar. I played there for the next final. And as it progressed, like every stage got more intense. But you had to enjoy it, because otherwise it was just a waste of time otherwise. Got to Ministry of Sound, and the decks broke during my set. I was playing, 5 minutes in, I had everybody hands in the air, what you want, girls with their tops up, it was amazing. And then the decks just cut off. So then I started playing again, and then again it was just like, I was a bit nervous, and then I started to feel the heat, and I realised the competition's gonna be tough. And then I played some more, and the decks cut off again. And it's only happened to me, I was like the last DJ, so my nerves were a bit red, and it's just like, it's a really good competition, but it can get to you, so I'd say enjoy it. To win was good. It felt like, honestly, because the decks broke for me, I felt like I wasn't gonna win. And then when they said my name, I was just like, I was a bit overwhelmed. Like my friends kind of like picked me up, carried me to the DJ booth, and then they said my name again, and that was just, it was just amazing. I don't think you win on playing a perfect set. I don't think you win on playing the right songs. I think you win on just connecting with people in a certain way, and if you can do that, then that's it, you're done, dusted. Winning the competition was, since then, everything's progressed nicely. From that, a lot of people recognised me from the competition after that, and it just, a lot of my work opened up. And then the parties I've been throwing have benefited, work I've been getting has come in ton loads. At the moment, I'm finishing my Masters in Music Composition, so I've got a place at Goldsmiths, one of the top unis for what I'm doing. And I'm building a music studio, playing my sets, throwing some parties, taking bookings. It's all music, really, and the competition's furthermore progressed that. I'd recommend entering, firstly, if you're a new DJ and like you've just started, enter for the experience, because it will open your eyes. No matter how far you get, whether you don't get through or whatever, it will open your eyes, you'll get to meet people. There's no doubt your talent will increase. If you're already a DJ, it's going to benefit your career, definitely. Definitely. Advice. Let me think about that one. Enjoy yourself. If you're gonna enter, just enjoy yourself. That's it, yeah. Don't overthink it, and don't think I've gotta play this, or I've got to be this, or I've got to do a million tricks while I'm playing a song just to show that I'm good. Just enjoy yourself. Now, if you're gonna enter, go to www.mixcloud.com/competitions/Movida Corona.